Hey guys, welcome back to this game. I am Miracle Gaming, and we are going to be finishing Digimon World 2 very soon. For now, let us go into the Goldhawk headquarters after we have been named Goldhawk Chief Tamer. Alright. Hey guard. High-ranking enemy officer, Commander Damien, was captured. I'm sorry to babble on, I just got so excited. The Goldhawk leader has been waiting for you. Thank you. Well, I guess, yeah, he'd get excited. He has been a guard here, like, forever, and he hasn't done a single thing the entire game. So I'd be excited if I was him, too. Goldhawk leader, did you call for me? Yes, Akira. I've been waiting for you. We're questioning Commander Damien to find out where Crimson is. He says that he will only talk to you and give you the information. I understand, Goldhawk leader. I'll talk to him. I wish you luck, Akira. He should be here soon. Yeah, but the leader is still in the room, and he only would talk to us. Whatever. Hey, come on! This way! Hey, don't push me! You must treat me better! Yeah, everybody salutes except Damien. Goldhawk leader, I brought in Commander Damien. Yes, good. Here is Akira, just as you asked. Now tell us where Crimson is, you promised.
Sure, no problem. I shall talk to the kid.
Commander Damien, please tell me where Crimson is hiding.
Yes, I shall keep my promise. Crimson is in Realm Domain. Its location is in my DigiBeetle browser.
Thank you, Commander Damien.
You don't have to thank me. I just kept my promise. I was ordered by Crimson to tell you his location if I was captured. So I just followed his orders, that's all.
Commander Damien, thanks for your cooperation. We will assure your safety. He won't let any harm come to you. Security! Escort him out.
See ya.
And we will never see him again. Oh wait, first there's this line. Hey kid, if you can, please help Crimson.
He's being controlled by some unknown force. Some weird strange force. He's not the same Crimson I used to know.
I would have liked to see that story too. It would have been great. Much better story in this game, because it's kind of... yeah. Crimson is being controlled? Like the story of these two guys' friendship, you know? There must be some secrets behind Crimson. But whatever it may be, we must face Crimson and defeat him. Akira, your mission is to go to Realm Domain and defeat Crimson.
Yes, sir. I'll do my duty.
Alright. So yeah, this has been the story for this episode. We are going to Realm Domain. I will not be... Actually, I might do a little side trip to restock up on some supplies real quick. But I think I will be fine here. I don't think I will need to buy other things. We'll see. Realm Domain is... wow. It's over the Dietary Continent thing and the... like, the selection is over it, but the domain itself is under it. I don't know. Like, it's... yeah, whatever. Let's just go in. So, this is gonna be the second to last domain. We are very close to the end now. And here we have a Pumpkinmon. Great. Yeah, this floor might have a lot of bullshit going on here. Not this floor, but this entire place. I don't know what Digimon there are here, but I know one thing. We are more than ready to destroy this area. And destroy this game. Yeah, destroy it. Like, take the game out of the console, break it in half, see you later, fuckers. Nah, I don't have the game. Well, I have the game on console, but I don't know where it is. I think I lost it somewhere. So I can't physically destroy it. I wouldn't anyway, because that's an empty room. Because it's kind of rare, I guess. Like, yeah, I don't really want to have to buy it again. Not that I really would, I think, but... but, you know. I can't really physically destroy the ROM either. Don't trust this area. Oh, Mamimon, really? And... good. There's a bunch of bullshit there.
Let's not go this way. Let's go to the other way. Yeah. So the guy advised me to take some Mechfix X here, but I'm not gonna. Also, I haven't really been doing the trades anymore. There have been a few Digimon. There have been a few Digimon that you can trade for. I think the final one, it has to be at the very end of the game. You have to beat the actual game to get it. Machinedramon, because it just won't show up before that. Oh, okay, that's cool. So we have to take down that X4 then. Yeah, I have to. Okay. I guess that chest, one of those chests, probably contains a Magmissile 5. Yeah, look, I should trash the fourth one, because I'm never gonna use it. Alright, let's run away from some Mamemons. Well, Mamemon and others too. I am so glad to almost be done with this game. All this grinding has led to this. A really cool team going to take down the world. I really wish I could have shown off some really cool Digimon too, because you can get Omnimon in this game. That's pretty insane. The big problem though is, well... Oh, that's not good. You basically need... You basically need a lot of grinding. Like, what I did for Imperial Dramon is nothing for Omnimon. You really need everything for Omnimon. So let's take that out. It's gonna save us some time, so... Yeah, we'll have to run away from battles. Whatever, the portal is gonna be right above, I think. If I recall correctly, this is how the other floor was set up. Meteormon, huh? Yeah, I think we're gonna see some Megas here. But yeah, there's Omnimon in this game, there's Baihumon, and there is... The third one, I can't remember. I can never remember the third one. But yeah, there's one, like, super mega Digimon that represents every single team. So... I'm not gonna get any of those, because they need... You need to basically have a plan. You need to end up with a specific ultimate at 20 Digivolution points or more. That's really insane. This should be leading to the portal directly. Please? Oh, are you kidding me? It didn't? Good, it didn't. That's great. Nice waste. Actually, that was a complete wash. I can't believe it. Wow. What a waste. I wasted 2 ammo to get through here. And no portal. That's some BS. I'm gonna have to run away from 2 fights as well now. Nice waste of time, game. Yeah, thank you very much. The other time, I had to go through the entire level because I didn't do this, and now I did it, and no portal. Nice way to pay me back for trusting you in that one. So yeah, now we're gonna have to run from 2 battles. But yeah, I'm not gonna get Omnimon, I'm not gonna get Bakumon. It's a really complicated process, and it takes forever. You basically need to get some DNA Digivolution chips. Like the points, which I believe you can only loot in an optional area at the very, very, very end of the game, which makes them even more unattainable. Like, these Digimon, you just have them for bragging rights. Their attacks are not even that strong, I think. I think they're decent, but nothing more. It costs a lot of MP, if I remember right. I think they have a decent attack power, though. They're pretty good attacks, but they're not crazy overpowered. There's no reason to go for them. Like I said, Dragon Rites. Just like, I could have had my Dragon Rites just by coming here directly. This is dangerous. I really don't trust this floor. And the portal is going to be right here. Look at that. Just wait for it. Okay, I'm going to open this chest here. EP Bug Sap 3. I don't really care for that, honestly. AP bugs are the least of my worries. There's the portal. Ha! He's not gonna catch me, at least. See ya! Alright, next floor now. Oh, I don't trust this, but I've gotta chance it. If I had fallen into an electrosporter, I would have been really annoyed. Guess I can check this one. No portal. Bye! This is only the third floor? Feels like I've been here forever. My god. I'm not gonna go here yet. Because that's basically a one-way room. Okay. I'm gonna go there now. Yeah, if you go there, you are gonna go one way and that's it. Okay, there should be the portal right there, yes. I'm gonna have to run away from this guy. But it's a small price to pay, because now we'll be done with this floor. I really wish this game didn't do the sneaky thing of like hiding this stuff around, but... eh. I guess if it didn't, there would be no challenge? I don't know, this is one of the final floors though. Not floors, but dungeons, so... I'm okay with it being dangerous? I'm just not okay with things that, like, immediately destroy. Like, if a mine would do 4,000 damage, that would be bullshit. Okay, this is like one of those floors. One of those floors, but... I don't know. Might not be? Oh, god. This is the army. Let's get the hell out of here. I am outie. Okay, I'm gonna... oh my god, I'm gonna hope I'm going the right way. Because if I'm not, I'm gonna be really regretting it. And... oh, I am! Oh, this is so great, wow! Alright, I was lucky there, not gonna lie. Ooh, hey, that's a Triceramon. Oh god. Oh, that's bad. Yeah. This is the first time unable to move has actually fucked me over. I'm not even mad, though. Like, I'm in the room with the portal. I can't get mad right now. Alright. So... come on. Yeah. There we go. But yeah, these hidden mines, these things, just... yeah. Like, how do you even guess that to be there? Oh, well, I didn't want to do that, but... he would have caught me anyway. He was too close. I kind of wish there was an item that let you move twice before a Digimon. Like, it would boost your speed for, like, maybe 3 turns. So it lets you move twice. So you can sort of use it to run away from Digimon. Or if you face a direction and use that item, you just sort of skip ahead and jump over whatever is in the way, except if it's a block or... you know, could have done so much more with this. They could have done so much more. It would have been great. But we have what we got. Would have made it a bit less repetitive too, which would have also been great. I don't know what was going on with those yellows on the map there, but... I'm glad I had no part in that. I'm taking a chance there to make sure that this is gonna be dead end. No, it's not. Yeah, just to make sure that if I had to come back through the room, I wouldn't fuck myself over. Normally, I would have checked for an extra spore, but didn't have the luxury. I'm gonna take my chance by going up back up here. Again, I can't check. Good. Okay, let's hope the portal is in this room. It's not. Well, whatever happened, I would have had to go through this room again. So, no matter what, I was doomed to run away from these guys. 2 battles! Yeah. So far, so good, though. We are progressing at a steady rate. We have gotten some bad floors, the early ones. There were two floors that were really good for us. So I can't get too mad about it, really. It's been pretty decent. I could fight them and get XP, but like I said, like I have the levels to finish the game. I don't need to be level 37 on everybody. I could, it would help, but it would make me stronger. But the difference is practically negligible. And another close port. Okay. There are two monsters, though. Oh, I'm gonna have to run away from this guy. Oh, no! Okay. Phew! If that had been a return bug, I would have flipped my shit. Because it's been going well so far, and I don't want any of that bullshit. Like I mentioned before, I started messing around in Windows Movie Maker. So, at worst, I would have cut out this failed attempt and only inserted the actual good run. But I really don't want to have to do that. What is this Digimon? Triceramon again. Let's check. There's gonna be Electrosport most likely in the middle there. They are taking a lot of EP. It's okay, I have an EP pack 3. Like, EP bug are really not something I'm concerned about. Same for bit bug. I don't even need that money anymore. Except to buy more ammo. Which I will definitely need for the final dungeon. I've been using them left and right. Okay, let's take a look in here. Okay, it doesn't... Nope, look like there's anything here. Let's get back out. Just taking a peek. It's kind of weird how you can explore, like, entire rooms at once, but when it's a little corridor that is mostly, you know, in a straight line, you can't see to the end. You see them bit by bit. It's because of the type of flooring, I think. Like, if it's that floor, it's coded to immediately reveal the whole room, all attached floors and stuff. Ha! Dodged you! See ya, fuckers! Alright, this is one of those rooms. No Digimon, okay. I won't... Yeah, I'll take my time then. Let's have a look-see over here. There's a Digimon. It's a Mega Seedramon. It's a Mega Seedramon. It's an ultimate, though. Oh, right, Seedramon is a level... It's a champion. Right. So we must have had a Mega Seedramon with Zudacorn then. Oops, I did a mistake last episode. No Digimon here. No portal either. I don't like going far. Okay, let's take out that mine before it does anything. What I hate about Electrospores is how you can't actually go around, like, in diagonal as well. So if you encounter one, like, you have to take it out. And if you go in diagonal, you will get hit and bounce back and lose the HP, of course. So that's really annoying. If this only leads to that one room, I will be somewhat annoyed. Okay, there is a way to go down. It's not all lost. Ooh! Not only does it go down, it goes where I want. Alright, things are proceeding smoothly. The plans are proceeding smoothly. Oh, fuck. Change of plans. Run away from the other one because I might be able to escape it, but I won't be able to escape the Skull Merriman. I don't think I will be able to escape the other one anymore, though. I might have fucked up. I should have checked which Digimon were there. So if we're gonna start getting these guys again, I'm gonna be really pissed. Yeah, I can't escape it now. Damn it! Oh, what do you know? Oh well, I guess. I remember when I had a Tin Mon. Didn't have it for very long, though. Ah, so many attacks I could have had in this game. That reminds me of the Tank Mon and all the... like the Clock Mon, how it had an attack that made the other attack go back to the queue at the very end of the line. That's pretty cool. Never got it, though. I can't check this room without getting attacked. Damn it! I'll check the other side instead. Alright. All in the name of not getting into battles. Because that takes a while and it's annoying. Nothing here, not even a single thing. Maybe there's a mine or something. Yeah, that's probably a mine there. I can't check in here either. The game really doesn't want me to peek. But I can't peek by looking up from here, and it doesn't look like the portal is in there. Yeah, the portal is not here. If it was, it would have spawned on one of those smaller areas. It wouldn't have spawned like in the middle or something like that. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to go in here then. Yeah, there's the portal. Alright. No choice but to run away from these two guys. Alright then. I tried at least. I tried to not have to do that. Alright, let's run away. Like, this has been the most cowardly Let's Play ever. I just realized that, like, I have been running away from almost all of the encounters after the first episodes. I'm drunk right now, so I'm driving all over the place. But yeah, it's all in the name of not getting into time wastes. Because I don't think we would be wasting our time, we would be wasting our MP as well, and the MP is really important. In a normal game, you would be fighting these guys and getting your MP down, then you would use items to get it back up before the boss, which I could do. I could, but I won't. I don't know how many floors there are in this domain. I know one thing, though, is that there's too many. Okay, so this is probably an AP. Not an AP, but it's probably a bit bug. Nothing too big. Oh yeah, this is one of those where I can see the other rooms. So it was not that room. So no reason to go in there. I will keep going around the corner. Let's check this one. I see a room there. No portal. This is the room that I... No, this is not the room that I checked. Okay, so... Okay, I think I know what's going on here. So basically I'm going to be following this, and I'm going to keep going up. And then I should see the portal in the room down. I won't be able to see it though, probably, unless I get... Oh, that's not here. Okay then, I thought it might be here. Well, that's interesting. Let's not go there. It's a silly place. Yeah, the portal is not down there. There are other chests, so I guess this is a chest floor. I'm not gonna open them, though. It's too dangerous. RNG has punished me a fair amount for thinking I could get away with getting some free items. Oh, yes. There it is. Nobody gets away with getting free items. Ever. This game punishes you. Okay. Never sure. This is one of those really easy floors. Okay, this is the floor I was thinking about before. You just see the room, and you pick your prize. It's not gonna be this room, probably. Yep. It's gonna be the next one, maybe. Yep, there it is. And we're gonna have to run away from one guy. Well, oh well. A thing I would have really liked, though, for the return bugs is if they actually waited one turn before ejecting a Digimon from your Digibeetle, I could just use a return bug thingy to get rid of it then. Of course, it would not make the nest go away. It would be an oops, I did a bad, and now I'm fixing it, you know? But no, it's not how it's made. It's deliberately made to be annoying. Also, I took a great chance there, walking an unnecessary step. Okay, thank you for putting me here. I am out. Fuck you. I'm not fighting you. And this seems like a shitty room. I'm not gonna go there. Let's take a look here instead. And let's go down, I guess. Let's get down to business. Okay, that's a mine. There's a I think this lets us skip part of the dungeon, but I'm not gonna use it. Because I have one missile left. Let's go up from here. I have one rock missile left. I wanna keep it. And this is gonna be the same thing, yeah. Okay. Not sure why I destroy these mines. Nope. I hit my microphone by accident. I just wanted to scratch my nose. Seems like we can make our way around here. I don't think we have a choice though. If we can't defeat these rocks, we might have to fight. Also, this is really long. What's over here? Show me the portal! Oh, come on. You're gonna make me go... Hey, look at that. We are at the very border of the map. This is insane. This is a huge map. We have yet to get to a room. This is a really shitty maze. Do we have to use a missile? Or go through one of those rooms? Probably. If I was an evil mastermind, I would make it so. Damn it. Actually, maybe I can go through this without too much problems. Okay, I'm gonna destroy it. I have three more. So I'm perfectly okay with it. At least once. Not a million times, though. That would be way overkill. Also, I could have gotten here without using that. Oh, there it is! Okay, a lot of searching. Was worth it, anyway. Also, I think those are Metal Seedramons. They are... not really a problem. This is one of those floors. Well, useless to try to escape this guy. Let's just run towards him. Actually, he might have stayed on the fire. I don't think he would have, but he might have. I guess I didn't really want to let him try to see if he did, but whatever. Let us away. This is a nest. No bug. Okay, this is gonna be a shitty one anyway. Okay, I don't care for that one. This is the worst one. This is. Oh no, memory bug is like in a space and memory. Oh, what should I do? I am completely fucked. This is the worst day of my life. There is a bug in my Digibeetle. Oh no, it's taking space in my memory. Oh, there's a Boltmon. And a Metal Mamemon. I don't care. Just get this over with. I'll be able to get to the middle faster if I don't have to go around again. Even though this is taking forever to run away. But yeah, this is a Boltmon. We've seen him before. We've destroyed him before. And now we leave him behind. Goodbye. Alright. Okay, this is one of those floors. So I'm gonna be careful still, but it should be a quick one. If it's one of the floors. Yeah, this is one of those floors. Okay, good. This is bad. Good thing I actually have more parts fix. I actually need the radar. I'm missing something here. I have no idea what it is. I think it might be something that's only able to be gotten after the story, because you don't have the strongest parts right now. There are much better parts, like really insane parts post-story, and I might shoot them off in a special episode with a special domain, if you know what I mean. But it would really just be to show it off. I would not be doing the domain. I would never do that domain. I will explain why after I get there. Oh, hey. That was fast. Alright. I'm not gonna complain at all. I think we are almost done now. This is the boss floor. Yeah, I don't think there's any problems now. If I get the return bug, I will be really mad. What is this? Look at this hallway. I'm pretty sure this is the, like, final stretch, literally. And then we get into the boss. So, let's do it! At last, Akira, you are here! That voice, it's Crimson! I forgot what his voice was, by the way. I'm just doing whatever. Akira, I have been waiting for you forever! Huh? You see, we must settle who is the stronger organism! You are the strongest Emmer that I know, and I have become a super organism by absorbing the digital data of the three Chaos Generals! I shall become the most powerful organism through the ultimate digivolution! It's the law of nature, not a fight for who will live! Crimson? And we are now going to fight a single Digimon, I believe. Neo Crimson! It is actually a really cool Digimon. I think it's like it's one of the Digimon you only see for a boss battle, but I think it's a really cool Digimon anyway. Let's go with Rock and Rain Balls onto Mike. Let's have you do Hauling Crusher. I don't think he has a type. He basically is a recolored version of Metal Greymon. No, not Metal Greymon, but War Greymon. And I think he also has... actually, he has a few parts of different Chaos Lords. It's a pretty cool Digimon. I really like it. I really wish it was an actual Digimon, though. It's got... I think it's got the... Yeah, it's got... You can recognize the parts on him. I forgot exactly which ones they were. Oh, he missed. But yeah, he's gonna be a tough bitch to break. Look at that. A lot of damage is gonna be needed. So, we're gonna just be blasting him. It's not a really hard boss, if I remember correctly. It's actually really easy. Like, from now on, we're basically done with the hard fights of this game. There might be still one fairly decent fight near the end. Or at the end, I should say. But overall, it's pretty much done. Like I said, though, I don't know. Actually, I didn't really say it, but I don't know if he has a type. Like vaccine, data, or whatever. I don't think he does. Assist. Fungus Crusher. Okay, well, you have poison power. That's good, I suppose. Let's keep going with Lightning Blast and like all the things like that. Anything I can do here? Probably not. Let's just blast him. It's gonna take a few turns, but like I said, no problem. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, I'm drinking something at the same time. A4's pretty strong though. I'm thinking he might be data, but that makes no sense. Like this only deals a fraction of the damage that the virus attack does. Now I know for a fact it's not a fire attack, so I don't know what's up with that. You could use some attacks to show them off, you know, before you get inevitably destroyed. Yeah? Oh. I think he might be virus, actually. That's gonna suck if he missed, though. Yeah, this is an ultimate attack, so it only does 51 damage. I guess in the end... Mike didn't end up being super strong, but Mike still has cool attacks. Random attack. Blind attack. 70 damage! Holy shit, that does a lot of damage! And everybody's poisoned, since when? When did that happen? Oh, everybody who attacks him gets poisoned, right, that's why it did a lot of damage. Okay, I just understood now. But yeah, he doesn't have a mega single target attack, which is a shame, but I really wanted to have this Digimon, so, oh well. I'll deal with it for the coolness factor here. He can still interrupt, he can still lower damage, he can still revive, he's got a lot of utility. I mean, utility, not whatever. You know what I mean. Yeah, these Digimon, like the final bosses of the game, have a lot of defense. But they don't really have a whole lot else. They're just there. Again, oh wow! He attacked himself. Okay. Sure, do that more. I don't mind. So yeah, like I said, really weak. He did one attack once that hit for 70, and that's it. It would have been a lot more of a... Oh, an interrupt. Yes, decent. I don't think that lowered my attack power, though. So, you're gonna die now. Also, his voice is gonna destroy me. My throat is hurting a lot more than I thought it would. I know some Let's Players that have gone through worse though, so I'm not complaining. Too much at least. And level up. I don't know if we're gonna see another level up before the end of the game though. This might be our final one. Didn't give much XP though. Crimson. What happened to me? You're Akira? I see you have defeated me. This must be my destiny. Akira, might be able to accomplish something I couldn't. Don't ever give in to the temptation of power. I wanted to go back to the outside world. And he dies. Crimson! He's gone. So, Crimson was a misguided good guy? Maybe. Let's get these chests. Super Bug Zap 2. Okay, I don't give a shit about it. What's this? Rust Storm. I don't give a shit about it either. Yay, let's head out. So, for once, we don't have a super long episode, but wait. We're not done yet. We are gonna do the next little part here, and I think now is the final trade you get before the end of the game. I think it's something about the Metal Cedramon. I don't remember. You should look at a guide or something. Yay, I destroyed Crimson! He was a misguided good guy. Akira, great job. Our Gold Hawk leader is waiting for you. Go to the leader's room now. Okay. Alright, let's go. And for the record, I won't do voice acting for any more Let's Plays now. If you don't have rank 9, you will not get this scene. Gold Hawk leader, did you call for me? Glad you could make it, Akira. I'm sure you are surprised to see all 3 guard team leaders here, especially because they're not supposed to be here, because they don't have the right to enter another guard house, but whatever. We don't care about the rules anymore, this is endgame, son. What I am about to tell you now is something very important for you. You have become a rank 9 Gold Hawk Chief Tamer by beating all 3 of us. Even we are only rank 8 Commander Tamers, you know? Until now, most challengers only won the first match. Making it to the second match was very rare. And there are only 2 people who fought with all 3 of us. That's right, you're the best tamer in our history. According to the promise made to our guardians, the path to the Kernel Zone is now yours. Ew, what's the Kernel Zone? What? The path to the Kernel Zone? What? Nanomachines? What is this all about? And the Guardians? You mean the legendary... That's right, the beings who created us tamers. The grand being who taught us our tamer techniques and how to digivolve Digimon. Our ancestors met the Guardians when they arrived here. They made a promise to the Guardians in return for their help. The promise was that when we found the strongest tamer, we would show the tamer the path to a new world, the Kernel Zone. And we are the tamer. Are you saying that I am a tamer? Yes, that's what I said exactly. Yes, you are the best tamer in Digital City. However, you must decide for yourself if you want to go to the Kernel Zone. We cannot force you to go. Tough decision. Do I end the game? Do I not end the game? I can't believe it. Maybe I should go back and grind some more. I should do that. Okay, let's go. Gold Hawk leader, I will go. I want to know the truth about this world that Estina was talking about. I want to meet the Guardians and ask about that. I will... what? I will ill take you to the Colonel Zone? I think that was broken there. Now the talk. What, you wanna do grinding? Sure. Okay then, go to Shuttle Port. Take the shuttle that's there. It'll take you to the Colonel Zone.
I knew it would choose to go.
Like I said, a brave person always takes a challenge.
Godhawk Akira, I wish you luck.
Thank you, sir. And we will never see them again. See ya, fuckers. Alright, so we are going into the Colonel Zone now. I don't know how exactly we know about the thingy. Let's talk with these guys.
Wow, Akira! You've made it to a high rank 9 Chief Tamer?
Yeah, I did. Hey, Joy-Joy.
Crimson is gone. Now peace will return to this world. Akira, why do you look so serious? Come on, let's see you smile.
Yeah, I kinda have more stuff to do here, guys. This is not entirely over. Hey! Hey, I'm talking to you.
Yeah, the Blood Knights are done for! Dude, this is great! Finally we have peace! Hail the Blue Falcons!
Except the Gold Hog did it.
Yeah.
Took the wrong house, buddy. Never go Slytherin. I mean, Blue Falcon.
Well, technically, I think you're supposed to sort of go into the footsteps of Zootacorn.
But it's whatever. And Shuttle Port is here. Let's see what this is all about.
Hey, we have 3 guards here. They are very, very cool.
Welcome, Akira. We've been waiting for you.
Chief Engineer Maestro has completed all checks of the shuttle.
Will you be departing to the Colonel Zone right away?
Yes, I will.
Alright. Salutations, and we enter the shuttle. And we walk very slowly to the middle. Or higher, to the control board.
At last, I'll get to meet the Guardians.
Pew pew pew, yeah! We have liftoff! And we have a cutscene! Yeah! It's an egg!
A space egg! It's flying away!
So, we are going into space.
It looks like this is the Colonel Zone.
Finally, the Colonel Zone!
We have never heard of this area before, but I totally knew I wanted to go there my whole life.
So the Guardians are somewhere here. Let's find the Guardians! And we head out.
So, this is the Colonel Zone! There is literally one thing to do here, and it's to save the game and go in the Core Tower!
This is basically all there is to do here, I believe. There might be 2 domains here, but if I go check the guide real quick, I'm just gonna confirm that, or no. We'll see. Check just a second here. So after that, we have the Core Tower.
Okay, so we actually have 2 more domains, and they are long.
Yeah, they are long. So we'll be doing that next time in the grand, not finale, but penultimate episode. That's the word I was looking for. I will see you then when we go to space. Have a good day.